Hey everybody, what's up? My name is Booster Kirby, and welcome back to another episode of LEGO Star Wars The Complete Saga. Today, we're going to be tackling Battle Over Coruscant. These videos have been uploaded fairly consistently. I think there's 1 week where I skipped them. But for the most part, I've been uploading 2 or 3 a week, for the past couple of weeks, and I ran out of stuff recently, so I'm back to recording these. These don't get nearly as many views as my World S&P videos. These get like, I guess, 1 to 5, 1 to 8 maybe. And actually, that's pretty close to my World S&P. Most of my World S&P videos get... Oh god! Oh crap, it's up down. Let's see. Control setup. Okay, we're just gonna have to get used to it. No, that's not what we wanted. Most of my World S&P videos, so up to go down. Okay, right is still right. This is how I shoot. We're just gonna sit here shooting. This is a really fun level. Just because, yeah, we're fine. It's a fun level just because it's space. Oh, listen to that background music. Binary Sunset or whatever. I think that's Binary Sunset. Oh crap, we gotta get through this. Dang it. Okay, we're gonna slow things down for us. On! Shoot them! Come on, just get that one! Yes! Got it, okay. I'm gonna get through this tiny little gap. What did I hit? Oh, we're still exploring stuff. Let's make it run into that. This is a fun level. I don't know. I don't think there's like any levels like this one. So this one's really cool. Right, so my videos on the World S&P get the most views. And they usually peak at the end of the week after the news has happened and a lot more people know about my videos. So that's really cool. But these LEGO Star Wars ones, so they don't get nearly as many views, but it's a series and I'm trying to play through this game and finish it up. We're almost halfway through, so that's pretty cool. We'll be halfway through at the end of this episode. Which is episode 3, Star Wars episode, not, oh gosh, got it, barely, ooh, Star Wars episode, not episode in the series, crap, gotta take this out now, okay, got it, it's happening right, I feel like there's gonna be a mini kit, let me go over this, ooh, battle stations. Oh, there's a minikit! There's a minikit! Yes! Oh my gosh. Things in life are going pretty well right now. If I can get all these minikits, I'm feeling good about myself. Don't want to shoot my guys. Okay. Okay, I think this is the end of the level, almost. Is that or we're just gonna fly through this ship? I remember always failing at this part, because I suck at this game. I was gonna go, why am I shooting at the right? Cool. 8 out of 10. Maybe we'll get a complete minikit for once in the series and show that off. I don't know. Probably not, though, just because... I don't know. I'll probably miss, like... Red brick! Oh, yeah, see? That was a minikit. I would've missed it. I'm probably gonna miss a minikit somewhere. There's one. Got it! Good, okay. There's the end of the level, right down there. We're so close. Now this is the hardest part of the level, guys. You've got to hit both the left and the right sides of it. And if not, you're gonna have to go back and do a lot of the level. There's the final minikit. There is the final minikit. Come on, aim our bodies into this. Yes, we got complete minikit. Okay, we can finish this. See, now see how there's smaller ones over there also? It's like, well, dang it. Oh, did I get one? Did I get one? No. I'm not good at this at all. Yes! Oh my gosh. Am I gonna get a good completion on this level for once? I didn't get 2 Jedi, but I actually beat it on my first try without dying, and I got a complete minikit. Yes! Oh, Obi-Wan's gonna die. He's so gonna die. Look at that. Anyways, guys. Short video, I know. But I like to keep these pretty much, I like to keep these around the same, you know, just consistency, I guess, like, one level per video and all. Dang, that was good. Let's see this minikit complete. Aw, man, got some studs, because I'm a stud. I'm eating little chocolate chips currently. Skip. Bow. 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 Do do do. Sorry. Oh, I actually got something, and it gives you money! And a gold brick! It gives you a lot of money, wow. Nice. And I'll see you all next time.